Dear Belarusians, Sebry, I am using this opportunity to make my two solidarity action pledges to the people of Belarus. The first pledge, I have in my hands the list of more than 250 officials from Belarus whom Svetlana Tikhanovskaya's team included into new sanctions list. In my capacity, together with my colleagues, I will do everything to demand from national governments and EU institutions to make this sanctions list a reality. And the second pledge, Lukashenko will pay for the crimes to Belarusians by his personal treasures, which he is hiding in different places. Send me all the info which you have and which you have about that. Real justice is coming. Žive Belarusija!